Yeah, I don't really know the exact definition of casserole, so. Oops. I didn't have the right gun out. Yeah, I don't see the point of an always-on wired camera if it shuts off and you have to hit the play button after, like, it seems like it's 20 seconds or something. Dude, I suck, bruh. I keep missing and shit. Hate that little dodge thing they do. It's so trolly. Lichens can eat my whole ass. Know what part is gonna be really hard? Is the crisp part. I just feel like I can't aim or something. Like, I'm getting no aim assist. Picking this up in case it counts as a document. Why am I crouched? Was that all of them? First try. I'm so good. More shotgun shells, we love that. Was that everything in here? I need that to sink you. You guys, no one answered me. Do you guys have any plans this weekend? Like, what's good? Where's the party at? Where are we meeting up? Oh my god, it's thundering in December. That's interesting. It's been pouring its ass off all day. My front yard's like basically flooded. Just play games. What games? Give me that meat, boy. By the way, I've been meal prepped 2 weeks in a row now, like chicken and rice and different things, and I just say I am sick of chicken already. I don't care how many sauces you put on it. It just gets old so fast. It's booty cheeks. Yeah, It is boring. Like, I've tried it with some, like, lemon and garlic, and then even had some teriyaki. Teriyaki's probably my favorite way to eat it. But it's like, damn, son. It sucks. Like, I feel like there's less I can do with ground beef. But it doesn't get boring as quick. Somehow. Turkey? I think that's just as bad. You don't think?
Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
Yeah, ground turkey's okay, but word on the street is I don't know why I checked that. It says it's empty. Word on the street is that the ground beef isn't actually that bad for you, especially if you get, like, the somewhat lean version. Oh, that's right. I think the enemies despawn down here. Anything. You weaken its primary. Wait, what? That's what we needed, boy. Anything up here? I think there's some scrap. Yeesh. Okay. I'm gonna knife this douche before I forget. There we go. Limit red meat, yeah. I also like chicken Alfredo. Like, I don't think I'd get bored of that.
How was
but.
It? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four.
Where are they?
You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Yeah, especially if it's done
Mother
right.
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler so of good. This village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Dimitrescu. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the Dollmaker, Donna Beneviento.
The Dollmaker. You ready to see
None
a big baby? And I don't
come
mean
back
Achilles.
From that dank old state. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills.
Shots fired.
Said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters.
He's not even here to defend himself.
The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project. Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
I don't think he could. We got a treasure map. Let's go. I remember the first time I played this,
if
I was
you truly wish to save your daughter,
I was actually kind of disappointed that I
yes, you wish. Yes,
didn't spend
I have
more
you.
Time in
Find
the castle.
Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
Did I find the head?
This should be enough. Ah, thank you.
Okay, do we have fish too, right?
Thank you. Food is life.
Sell this. Selling the shotgun. Sorry, I made notes when I played through this game, so I'm glancing at my notes now and then. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I don't need these anymore.
Do take care selecting your weapons.
I'm not a cheater if they're my notes. That's good for now.
Please come again.
RDR2. I kind of want to try the role play because, like, I liked GTA so much. The only thing is my nerd character probably wouldn't fit in well in Western times. And that's really the only character I know how to do. I don't think Granny would fit. I could be like an old Western Granny, maybe. Oh, where's my... Let me put this... Spooky. Oh, I could have shot those. Dang it. I don't know. It depends on the teacher. Sometimes the I don't know about you guys, but sometimes my teachers would let me have like one page of notes. And whatever Ethan. I could fit on that one page what? Was fair game.
Ethan.
So you'd get people writing in, like, the tiniest font.
What's going on?
Trying to fit as much as they could in there. Basically, like, a whole book.
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real.
What's up, Digital? All babies have big heads. Even Quinn.
Am I losing it?
Speaking of Quinn, she's moving. Yo, you watch the Village video? Nice.
What's going on?
I like that this area is pretty easy, but the baby thing absolutely disgusts me. Terrifying. The first time I played this, when I didn't know what to expect, was the worst thing ever. The worst and the best. Say you could use a note card, Eric. Is that cheating? Same thing. Imagine I would just stay there staring at the wall forever. The back of the elevator's open. I hope you guys are having a good week so far. I'm so looking forward to the weekend. I feel like this week went by so slow. Like, crazy slow. This is why, like, Quinn can have Barbies, but I don't know if I want her having weird dolls around. Oh, you're off tomorrow? Nice. I actually have a pretty busy day, but I'm hoping I'll have time to go to the gym. Tomorrow's leg and butt day, my favorite day. Although last week was my first week back at the gym in like a month, due to sickness and other reasons, and my legs literally stopped being sore yesterday. It took almost a full week to not be sore anymore. Going sitting on the toilet and like getting up out of a chair was just a struggle.
I've been waiting for so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose.
Please, no thanks.
Won't you stay with me forever?
No, thank you.
What? Wait, where's my gun?
Because, I don't know, I guess it's, I think a lot of this is an illusion, maybe. Saves me a couple steps so I don't have to wash the wedding ring off.
Why is this here?
Because. Oh, did I ask you already, Blues, what games you're going to be playing this weekend? I'm hoping to get on for Call of Duty with subs on Saturday again. I know Mod Jess is visiting in town, so I don't know if she'll want to hang out. At all Friday or Saturday, but we'll see. Hold on, my mom texted me. What was last week? My mom's trying to tell me I missed a childcare payment, and I don't think I did. What's up, Brad? What are you up to tonight? Is tonight the thing you're going to for Harry Potter, or was that yesterday?
Oh, God, no.
God, Mia actually scared me a little bit there. That was yesterday? How was it? All right, tonight's the bowling league. Still jealous. Still jelly. Dun dun. I'll have to show you guys. I've been at my work 10 years, so they gave me a special gift. I'll have to show you. I got one of those. It's just a controller, like a Bluetooth thing, really, but it fits your phone in it. And since Xbox has the remote play, basically I can play any of my my Xbox games on my phone in bed and stuff. I'm excited. Let me check. I guess I could just do that. Hi, Mike. No way I'm your favorite. Shut up. You lie. Don't be lying like that. More stress? Well, I definitely got that, too. Oh, you only stayed for an hour? 100 people and they only had seating for 30 to 40? What? It's kinda messed. Mia, get your ass back here.
A doll of Mia?
Duh. Oh shoot, make sure if you guys are earning COD rewards and stuff, make sure you have Call of Duty League open so you're earning stuff. I think this week is 2 XP tokens and an emblem. Pretty sure. I didn't even have to look at my notes for that shit. Sheesh. You really been at your job for 10 years though, Blues? That's kind of cool. It's a milestone. It was kind of neat. I was like dreading. I had to go to the office to pick up my gift. And I was kind of dreading it. And I didn't think anyone would care because no one ever sees my face in like 2 years. But like so many people were like happy, like genuinely excited to see me. And we're you know, when you can tell when you talk to somebody and it's like they're listening, but you can tell they don't really give a shit what you're saying, but they the fuck was that? It's so small, I can't see it.
There, Annie, who? Anything you can do, I can do too.
Michael! $50? Oh my god! Thank you so much. And Quinn started moving. Somehow you woke her up, even though it's in my headset. Holy shit, Michael. You don't gotta do that. Let me hang you up on the tree. I'm gonna put you on the other side of Apkins, so you're making like an Apkins sandwich. There, that's perfect. That's perfect. Thank you, Mike. I appreciate that. I really do. You're the best. What's up, Jess? When are we hanging out? And it's okay. It's okay if you, you know, don't listen when I talk. I'm gonna keep talking anyways. Giant baby. You love that I keep talking even though you ignore me. Wait, why did I come in here? That's why. Can Mike be my sugar? I was like, it might be my sugar uncle. Yeah, fuck that. Hopefully we got a checkpoint because we're gonna try. It's supposed to be a way to get around the baby without hiding under the bed. And I've always wanted to try it, but I've always been too scared to try it. But today, we're saying YOLO. Wish me luck. Actually did something and it worked. You better keep looking at the screen, Blues. No hiding your eyes for this part. If I gotta watch, you gotta watch. All things are the follow. Alright, hard part's over. We're done with the baby anyway.
I can't let you.
You're still alive, huh? If all my friends murder you!
What have you been playing, Mike, if this game works out?
Wait!
Playing?
Try and find me.
Well, I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna find your ass.
Everything would be better if Rose wasn't born.
Fucking monster.
I hear you. You're the worst. I feel like this part isn't as scary as it could have been, but at the same time, I'm not really sure. Like, what I would do different.
You do this to Rose, too.
Hell no, girl. Hell no, I don't do this to Rose. You stupid.
Over. Mia, I'll make things right. What?
Fuck Mia, am I right?
Good. I need to get out of this place.
She couldn't cut it. Oh. It's a cool looking key as
so
far as
behind all this?
Resident Evil keys go.
That makes two.
Got her legs. Man, I remember the final boss being so difficult. This is gonna be interesting on hardcore. Wait, season 3 is next week already? Really? You're lying. No? Jess says no. Mike says the 22nd. Wait, there's a spinoff? I didn't even know there was a spinoff. When's season 3 then? Wait, was there a save thing here? No. Oh, summer? Boo. Last one with Henry, right? I don't want to be that guy, but it's probably going to be the last one I watch. Wait, why isn't he being Superman? I know that's not the only reason he's not doing The Witcher. Or at least I heard the reason he's not doing The Witcher is because they're not staying true to the games like he wants them to. I don't know how accurate that is, but... Good for you, Henry. Good for you. Bunch of changes, really. Whoa. Whoa. You scored a drop. Oh, cool. Whoa. Whoa. We're picking up too much speed. There we go. Can you not wake the child up? It was so cute. He kept dropping his... I was playing with her on her little floor play mat thing. And he kept dropping his ball for her to play with. I was like, Hooper, she's too little. She can't play. Wait, what the fuck? I just got like a weird, it's like a phishing email, I guess. Hooper is amazing. And I don't know. We'll have to ask Achilles that if he ever gets home. He picks the day I'm streaming to schedule his hair appointment. He's getting his hair did. He's going to the gym and then getting his hair did. So he's like, I'm not gonna be home till after 8. I'm like, guess I'll go fuck myself then. He's like, I was like, I wanna stream. So if Quinn falls asleep, I'm setting up the blink camera. And going live. Hooper's laying in the living room with her. Wish I could show you guys. He's literally watching over her. It's adorable. He's a good big brother. You can tell, like, she's becoming more of a human... Where the fuck? She's becoming more of a human now. So he's paying more attention to her. Give me all the treasure. Someday, Mike. We can hope. We can hope. I gotta get back on Grounded and see how much of my shit you stole. Yeah, sometimes I start to feel bad about how much he gets roasted, and then I think, you know what? Nah. You know? That's, yeah. Yas, bitch. Attack, baby. Do it. Let's just do it. Let's just get the attack. Do it. I'm still like in shock that December is almost over. Like, it's gonna be New Year's soon. I will say, other than my daughter being born, 2022 wasn't really that great for me. Quinn being born was like the best. Real Mike, I'm sorry. Ready for it to warm back up. I don't mind the cold. I just hate how it's been cold and rainy. Like, if it's gonna be cold, at least give me snow. And if you're not gonna give me snow, just give me beach weather. Well, I hope 2023 is amazing for you, Mike. You deserve it. I'm not saying that because you donated me $50. I'm saying that because you're a good human being and you're nice to talk to and you're cool, even if you're Canadian. So I hope things get better for you. I have not found the body yet.
Does this look familiar to you?
I'm just kidding. Does anyone have any, like, resolutions they're actually gonna try to stick to?
Carry on.
Mine, as always, is I'm going to try to stick to working out. By
Miss
this
Angie,
time next year, I want to be
adorable.
In the best shape of my
Porcelain
life.
Dolls are very
then
popular,
I'm
going
to decide if I'm going to ruin my body and try to have another kid. Not that there's anything, you know, not that I'm ungrateful that I can have kids or anything, but it definitely ruins my body for sure. I'll try to be better about eating and working out.
Do you have
stuff,
enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. Congratulations. With this, you'll not worry about missing anything.
I don't know. People are already pressuring me. And they're not pressuring me, but like constantly asking me, so your baby was just born, but you gonna have number two? You're getting old. You're getting older. It's like, gee, thanks, I guess.
I saw you eyeing that one. This simple modification can
Tell
be done
to
in
fuck
just
off.
A moment.
That's what I feel like saying, but, you know. Gotta be polite, or try to be.
please come again.
Even though that, technically, to me, that is being rude. Because it's none your business. Forgot these douchebags were here, huh? Oh yeah, for sure. Can you ever truly be ready though? I don't even think I was ready for Quinn, but hold on. Speaking of the devil, he's calling me. Shit, I just wasted that shotgun shell. Let me make sure Quinn's still breathing, by the way. Oh yeah, she's good. She just looked so peaceful, you know. To make sure she was still alive. Oh, you know what I can do? Well, times have changed now too, you know? People are having kids later. I'm sick of being, like, I get it, I'm getting older, but I'm sick of being reminded that, you know, I'm shriveling up like a prune and pretty soon my uterus will be useless. Like, people don't have to shove that in my face.
You wish to make a purchase?
I can't stand it. And believe me, it happens more than you would think.
Delighted to. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons. Have a wonderful adventure.
It only gave me 3 shells, but I'll take it. Oh, the baby making is the fun part. That scarecrow reminds me of Jeepers Creepers number 2. It's scaly. Just standing there taking it. Feel bad. I need their succulent meat, dude. Another one. die. Oh, shit. All right, Michael. Damn, I have no shotgun or sniper. Oof. That is not good. Hope ammo doesn't become an issue like in Code Veronica, which I still have to finish. Your fist. Yeah. I already got that. Well, said, is the lockpick? Might as well. I feel like I missed a few lockpicks somewhere. Hey, look at that. 7 shotgun shells. I will take it. Chicken. I think there's another pig somewhere. All right. I don't think there's any more. Lichens, at least I hope not. Hey, look, it's a lockpick. No way. We were just talking about that, weren't we? Man, Achilles asked if I needed anything from Walmart. Maybe I should have said yes. But I can't think of anything. I just like getting stuff. Who doesn't? I think the pig is in. Yeah. Aw, he went down real quick. I felt kind of bad about that. Gotta open this. I don't think I ever got the outhouse achievement. There must be a sneaky one that I missed in my first playthrough. I don't like Flamin' Hot Cheetos. Like, they taste so good, but my mouth is literally on fire, like, 2 Cheetos in. Ain't got time for that. You know what I mean? I gotta go this way. Used to the burn. It burns off my taste buds. I have the same problem with those Sour Patch Kids. I love those, but like, after so many, my taste buds are sore as shit. Noise. Are there any bad guys here? A lockpick! Oh my god, is that Christmas? Merry Chrysler! Christmas. Oh, there's the doll thing. Christmas Story's on right now on like TNT, and normally I would avoid it because of the 20. They usually have it on like 24 hours Christmas Eve, but I was thinking, and it's like I always have it on then, but I never watch it. Like there's always something going on, and it's just on in the background. So I was like, you know what? I'm actually gonna watch some of this movie because I probably haven't watched it in like 10 years. You know what I mean? Just examining everything because I can. Is this right? Hack path to mag. I think it should just like equip automatically, but I don't know. Maybe there's probably someone who's like new weapon part challenge. I don't think anything's in here because the room's blue, but just in case. Okay, I think we're ready to move on. And let me see. Combine. And cool. I went up there. Yeah, I did that. A lockpick in an outhouse? Cause why not? Did you see they're doing Resident Evil Village update like with VR, like a free update, but it's PlayStation VR. Kind of a bummer.
Well then, feel free to peruse.
Be lover.
Ah, thank you.
Nice. Oh, we still need a chicken. Fuck.
Carry on. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
I don't think that goes in that necklace, but maybe it does.
Now, this is something to splurge on.
Let me see.
A good deal, if I say so myself.
No, so I can sell that, but first I need to grab something. Resident Evil, I feel like there's not... I feel like there's not always exclusive content. on PlayStation, but whenever they advertise and such, I feel like PlayStation's always mentioned first, if that makes sense. But obviously, yeah, for the VR, they probably have something going on. I don't know. It's not fair. It's not fair at all. I'm just glad it's not like a Final Fantasy thing where, oh, we're gonna release Final Fantasy VII on PlayStation and Xbox isn't gonna get it till who knows when. It's so annoying. Quinn's waking up.
Welcome. Ah! Food is life. Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Alright, on to the fish, dude. Is it smelling a little fishy or is it me? Smelling like fish and chips. I don't like that it turns off after like so many seconds and I have to hit play, but it's pretty good. It's got audio and stuff. Be able to see if you're being a fuckboy. Yeah, what's your mom? Well, I guess you don't have to talk about it publicly, but is your mom just visiting relatives? I guess. Na 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 na. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, the Christmas party. That'll be fun.
I guess Dish wasn't
there. Yeah, I guess he's not. Sorry. Okay, bye, Blues. I don't know if you can hear me because you're lurking, but... Goodbye. Q. can't loot this whole area yet. I need the crank. But I'm gonna get what I can so I don't have to do it later. I didn't know there was another bad guy over there. God. Yeah, just let me know if you want to hang out tomorrow or Saturday or whatever. If you want to hang Saturday after your party, I just won't stream. It's not a big deal. I'll stream Sunday instead or something. Or we could hang out tomorrow. Oh my god. I didn't know they actually would attack me. Meat. These bullets on this guy. Die! Here, little piggy. Alright, no fair. Wasn't him in his way. God, Ethan can't even outrun a little hog. Kind of nervous about this boss fight because I don't really have a lot of ammo. So a lot of pistol, but pistol doesn't really do shit. There he is, the creeper, just watching snow on the TV.
Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What do you...
Can't I just knife it like I did the other stuff?
I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak.
Way to go, Ethan. Way to go.
How do I get out of here?
Good question. Isn't there usually a lake in here? Up top? There's a whole box of wipes in the garage, maybe? The shack. Oh, we need the boat key. Fudge. Then the lake can spawn, I think. And there's a big guy, which I'm not sure how to kill. I'm wondering if I can just run away to save ammo. That. Don't you usually go to bed pretty early or not really? It'd be cool if you could get up there. I should have used 2 flashbangs, but I didn't want to waste it. Now I gotta use a health instead. Wait, is anything over here? Yeah, I already grabbed it. Alright. 9:30, 10. I've been going to bed, like getting ready for bed by like 10:30, and then I usually don't fall asleep till like friggin' 1 o'clock. It's not good for my health. Yeah, I think we're in trouble here with ammo.
What was that?
Nothing. Nothing to worry about. Yeah. Do you on your phone before bed? I try to avoid it. But lately, I've been watching Inuyasha. I'm almost through with season 1. For like the 3rd time. It's actually 10 times easier to kill the fish in 3rd person. Because we got that going for us. There's one more. Or is there a gem? Maybe it's a gem. There it is. Welcome back, Mike. You missed Achilles popped his ass in here.
What the hell?
What the heck?
Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
No, I didn't.
Sir Chris,
I don't think that's allowed on screen.
You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
Oh, Digital, Achilles had a question for you, but I can't remember what it was. So I'm not very helpful.
The exit's underwater. You're done.
I don't have time for this. Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you?
Yeah, for you. Achilles, did you? What's up, Gravis? How are you, beautiful?
What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's under the water. If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Gotta get the power on.
Oh, yes. Aha!
Nice. I could do all my meat. Oh, I could get this one. That's cool. Wait, what about this one? Nah, I need a chicken still.
Carry on. We've gathered all the ingredients.
We're cooking, baby.
Now.
I'm good. I'm a little sleepy too. Today was a busy day. But it was a good day, considering. How was your day?
Not a bad dish. This is all an investment, Ethan.
Let me check my weapons real quick.
You have an eye for quality. Thank you. Ah, yes, yes. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Have a wonderful...
Nervous about this fight. Adventure. I don't want to be stuck. We'll have to go knife-only hardcore mode. Wait. Oh, I bought sniper rounds. I didn't buy shotgun rounds. Okay. Wonder if I can craft some, actually. I'm gonna make a mine. Hey, Apkins, what's up? Apkins, I hung another thing on the tree for Mike, and I put it on the other side of you, so it's like a Apkins sandwich. Anything else here, but I'm gonna go back because I think I can make another recipe. Day was busy, but it was good. That's good.
If it's just looking, window shop away. We've gathered all the ingredients.
What'd I tell you?
Nah.
Shipment's back. Do you like it? You always like Shipment, though. I like that you can't get in the top containers anymore. I haven't played it yet, but I'm sure it's just crazy as always.
I'd love for you to enjoy as well. I wouldn't mind having that again.
Ooh-hoo-hoo.
Carry on. This is all an investment, Ethan. Thank you for your patronage.
Thank you, thank you. Yeah, wasn't Vanguard the one where like you could get outside the map? That was gross. It was so terrible. Agreed. I'll get the goat later. Or another playthrough, I mean. Just let me unload it. That's a little spicy, Mike. It's spicy for a Thursday. It's not even Friday yet. Jess was in Discord being spicy today, too. She had no chill. She went full spice, not even medium spice. It was the full spice.
Fish food.
Did he come this way? Mr. Fishman.
Damn. Stinks.
Ew.
Thank you.
he at? God, I thought he, I thought he debated me. I know, Wilden, I'm telling you. Wasn't sure if I'd make that or not. That was scary. Okay, I gotta finish up my Christmas shopping this weekend, wrap some presents. I cannot believe Christmas is next week. Achilles becomes an American next week. A lot of stuff going down.
Caught myself a big one.
Caught a big one, didn't I?
Need to get out of here.
What am I getting him for Christmas? I'm not sure yet. I already got his birthday present. His birthday also next week. But I'm not sure what to get him. Any ideas? Big, huge graphic, gargantuan. Size matters. It does, doesn't it? Sometimes. That's not to say that other things aren't easy. To a degree. That's a better way to put it. To a certain degree. Time to make some sushi, boys. Ow, my back. How many deaths do you think for this boss, if I have enough ammo to even complete it?
Okay.
What do we think about that? None? Oof. Ooh. I like the confidence. I like it. I know, as I said that, I was like,
shall I choose something?
Sushi for? Actually sounds really good right now.
To hunger is to be alive.
God, I really don't want to hear this guy eat. I'm gonna buy 10.
Have a wonderful adventure.
And hope that that's enough. First try. Let's do it.
First, we gotta drain the water.
Got it.
Oh yeah, so get this chat. Cool story time. There I was, minding my own business, heated up my meal prepped meal, and I was playing with Quinn while I was eating, and then she needed a diaper. So, being a good mom like I am, I go change the diaper. Oops, probably took me like 2 minutes. I come back. My food is gone, just completely emptied. I was maybe like a third of the way done. And I look at Hooper and he's just sitting there. And as I'm scolding him for eating my meal, there's like a big piece of broccoli on the floor. He just slowly goes over and finishes the job while I'm being angry at him for eating my food. Just look at me dead in the eyes as he's eating my meal, my broccoli. Just no fucks given. Yeah, don't look at me when you're eating my meat. Eyes closed, please. So yeah, cool story for the day. I had like a handful of dinner, if that, and I'm starving. But I don't want to snack because I'm trying to lose weight. Ugh. Alright, how do we want to do this? Post a picture. Oh no.
Oh,
Watch this!
It hit me! Yeah, that's fucked up. Definitely scarier in first person, but I don't remember if I got. I'm sure I got frustrated at parts, but
disgusting.
Yeah, disgusting. All right, I hope. Okay, I got some mines. I actually probably didn't need to buy ammo. Kind of mad I had to heal. I should have had a mine down when he was sliding at me, but I didn't remember the cues. Yeah, I really liked the third person. I don't know. I was seeing like people saying it was laggy and janky, but it seems really smooth to me. Maybe it's on PC because I already did my playthroughs on PC, so I'm on console now. It doesn't. Ah! Fuck. Chuck Norris, God, Andrew, thank you for the resub. I love you. 43 months? Damn! I hope I didn't miss anything. I think we're good. I love you, man. Welcome back to the Wicked. Oh, March. Oh, I can't wait. I'm so excited. Actually, I was debating because I put in a pre-order for the collector's edition because I knew it would like get sold out. I might cancel it, though, because it's really expensive. And it comes with a poster I'm probably not going to hang up. And a Leon statue, which is cool, but I already have the RE2 statue of Leon. And, really, I only want it for the soundtrack and the steelbook, and I can probably live without the steelbook, so I might just cancel it because it's like $250 or something. That is like so much money for a collector's edition, and they didn't charge me yet, so as long as I cancel before March, I'm good. Out here flexing? Not really, because I'm broke, so I'm gonna cancel
it.
You're
better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while
back. I just pre-ordered it in case it sold out, because they don't charge you till it ships, so
you've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could
wait, you took this back to GameStop?
Trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble.
Oh, how did I get it in third person? I can't read.
There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that.
It's a free update, I think.
First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
Or do you need the gold edition? I think it's a free update. But I could be wrong. Cadu!
Is that alive?
Yes, it is. Yeah, sorry, reading and gaming at the same time, I'm not good at that. I sat here and was like, I don't remember getting mad, and that's totally not what I was asked. Did you get mad when you played this? Is this the way to the boat? I forget. Oh, very poor performance. Really? That's frustrating. I feel like it's become the new norm for games and things to release with a ton of issues. Like, shouldn't these things be thoroughly tested? Yeah. They know they can get away with it, and I'm part of the problem. Because, you know, RE4 could release broken as fuck, and I'm still gonna buy it. So, I mean... yeah, where did the fish go? I can barely see. The water's murky. There's one. Is there two? Is that it? I think that's it. Gotta make them recipes so we can get all buff and stuff, you know? I think we're done here. Hey, a man's gotta eat, alright? Even though I think it's only been like it's not even been like a full day, has it? I forget the time frame of this, but I'm pretty sure like, did these guys die? Oh wait, where am I going? We're in a circle. Yeah, I don't need to go that way. Yeah, I'm still missing fingers. The important ones at that. Actually, I don't know. Is the pinky important? It's probably important to some people. Like, you can still pick stuff up with the pinky. So... I don't know. Maybe it's not that important. All right. Thank you, Amgens. Love you, Amgens. I'm gonna put you on the tree, Amgens. Ethan should just look at Sarah in the eyes while eating her meat. He better.
You
Dude, it's like a whole row of Apkins and Michaels. It's cool looking. Scott, I miss you. I hope you're doing great. Oops. Thank you so much for popping in to say hello. Even if it's just for a second, I appreciate that. I hope you're doing awesome. I miss your face. And you know, the rest of you, but you know, your face. You could live without your pinky. I'm trying to think, like, I feel like I'm missing something. Like, the pinky must serve a greater purpose, or why would we have it, right? You know? I'm definitely missing something here. Oh, thank you, Scott. I hope I get to see you again sooner than later. Thebomb.com. I don't remember. Okay, I was about to say, I definitely shot your ass. If I can get at least one of them, that's a W. A 3 for 3? I think we got him, Chief. Magnum ammo? Yes, please. These guys are just bullet suckers, dude. Just sucking all my bullets out. Alright, Digital, thank you for hanging in chat, and I hope you'll have a great night. Means a lot that you came by. Yo, something is breathing heavy. Oh, I think there's a lichen in here. It's munching on some ass. Pretty sure. I'm not taking any chances. Mother Miranda. She could be my mommy. Mama just killed a man. Oh, he's dead. Maybe I used too many. Maybe I was supposed to save some Magnum. I think last time I finished them off with a pistol. Are you watching COD? I was gonna ask what was going on. I haven't been keeping up. It's just you. Been having some serious winter allergies. Flashbang. Oh, I never got the ball, did I? Wait, did I? No, I was about to say, if I got that and totally spaced, that's scary. I feel like, is it just me? Maybe I'm misremembering, but I feel like a lot of teams have been 3-0'd this year, like this season. Like a couple upsets as well. Or am I like combining different years? Just seems strange. Do I get a nice holiday break? Nah. I get the Monday after Christmas off, which is nice since Christmas is on a Sunday. Excuse me. Oh man, my bowl. Oh, Blues, I thought you were talking about CDL. Thank you, Graphic. Yeah, so I get the Monday off after Christmas and after New Year's, but those are the only days off I get. And I took off next Wednesday because I have to go to Philly. But it's not exactly like a vacation or anything. You can't see. Not me turning my head thinking it'll help me see better. Oh, football. Yeah, I'm not paying attention to actual football. That's kind of funny that Surge is playing, though. That kind of worked out. Tomorrow off, and then you have to work. Oh, but then you get a nice long vacation. That's awesome. You know, I used to really enjoy hockey. I was really into it, and for whatever reason, I just stopped. Am I going the wrong way? How do I get to... I think it's around back. Is it just a staycation, Atkins, or are you and the family going somewhere? I used to watch hockey for the fights, not gonna lie. You like staff holiday part. The last holiday part, like my company used to throw a Christmas party every year with like free food and drinks on like a Saturday. And the last one I went to was probably 2019, like before COVID hit. And while it was super fun, I had way too many Dirty Shirley Temples and got drunk and fell on the dance floor. And it was a blast. Like, no one judged me or anything, but I was totally that, like, sloppy drunk chick, and I never want to be that chick. So I probably would never go to another one out of embarrassment. But we haven't had one since, and this year they voted, like, do you want a gift card for Christmas or a Christmas party? And everyone was like, give me the gift card. So I don't think we will be having another one. I wish we could do both. Like, why not both? But what was in here?
Hey.
Ooh, I've never been to a Top Golf. I want to, though. I heard they're, like, really fun. Bye, Scott. Oh, I miss COD Zombies. Shelly. Where do I go to ride the boat? Is it this way? It's like, it looks, I've only seen pictures. It's like not like crazy golf heavy, right? Like, isn't it kind of arcadey? Like, there's other stuff to do, right? Or is it like a driving range and that's it? Oh, every year? I guess I can't complain about the days off I get at work. Like, I'm really glad we get Black Friday off, which isn't really a holiday. So we get a nice long weekend around Thanksgiving. Oh, just a range? Oh, okay. For some reason, I thought it was other games and stuff, too. I'd still like to go to one. I don't even know if there's one close by. I don't think so. We don't even have a Dave and Buster's. Coolest thing to do around here is bowling. And there's a... like an arcade bar that's really cool, but it's that like gaming stuff and movie stuff. They do karaoke and they have, you can buy tokens, or every time you order a drink you get a couple tokens to play the arcade games. Problem is their food is trash. Like, it's awful. And the only good thing is that their drinks get you absolutely destroyed. But it's not in a good way. Like, you can have a good mixed drink and it actually tastes really nice. Or you go to this place and it's like 90% alcohol, not mixed well, but it does the job, you know? Food has gotten better. We should go back at some point because we can definitely take Quinn in there, so... buddy, before you die. Will he just die on his own? Show me what? Can you tell me what you're gonna show me before I commit to that? Magnum. Really, one magnum bullet? They're out here spoiling my ass. Oh, off stream. Okay. Is it dirty? Is it a dirty little secret? As that. Is it? Please don't do that. Please stop. Make it stop. Yeah, arcade, the bar's really cool. Like, I'd like to go for karaoke, not to actually sing, because I have a horrible singing voice. But, like to watch other people do it. I want to say they have trivia, too. like movie trivia and stuff. I also saw some of the reviews said like there's one bartender there that has a habit of like writing their own tip in, like changing the tip amount. I'm like, how is this person still working here? All these complaints saying the same thing. That's like so illegal. It's like basically stealing. Pipe bomb, bitches. I don't remember what I have to do here. Oh, I know. Sorry, you told me. Yeah, what's the work so you can do it before it gets fixed? Yeah. Should, huh?
Well, don't. And be a loser.
No, I should. I just don't want to. Yeah, it's definitely theft. If that ever happened to me, I would, like, go to the authorities. Man-Thing! My God, I was like, what's that noise? Oh, shoot. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child. We got the peace. We got the peace. There's her necklace. It was around her neck, chat. Her neck. Oh, did I forget something? Oh, shoot. No, that's not good. Where did I put something down here? Oh, no. No. What did I forget? I don't think I can go back either. Look at me, just being a filthy man thing. All right. I've got some black goats in the courtyard to kill. Are they goats or rams? Oh, I gotta get the fish too. We got a couple more things to do before we move on. We're making good progress, though. I don't know if we'll be able to finish Heisenberg Factory, though. Might have to do that next week or this weekend. Yeah, I do cook. I've been there 10 years this September. I actually got my 10-year plaque today. My congratulatory wall plaque. Yeah, I can't believe it's been that long. It was my first job right out of college. They took a chance. Took a chance on me. I might have to shoot these. Alright, I got him. I was gonna say they're a little fast. Wow, they died hella easy. I think there's bad guys in here. I'm guessing the Resident Evil 4 remake uses RE Engine as well, right? fucking scared me. The tech. Imagine me. Did I pick all that up? That was worth it for the loot. I'm like trying to be stingy with my bullets, but oh, thanks, Cook. Yeah, I've had some really cool projects working there. It sucks though, because I want to learn how to do a lot more stuff, but I can't afford to like go back to school for classes, and I asked and they won't be able to like pay for further education. So I might just try to learn some stuff, what I can on YouTube, but I got sent an email from my old college about some new classes that I think would benefit me. And they're online, which is nice, but I feel like especially in graphics, it's good to be kind of updated on things because technology and style and stuff, it's always changing. You know, all you need is paint, like real paint or like Microsoft Paint. Microsoft. Did I hear something like they were ending that? Was that a meme or did they actually get rid of that? Yeah, it can be hard, yeah. Always mad. Oh, I missed, but it gave it to me. I'll take it. Look at this inventory. Achilles would be so disappointed in me. I need room for this meat. Four squares, and I'm gonna, I don't know if it stacks, so I'm gonna make another more room. No. Did I not take it? Oh my god, I have to save it? I didn't save the inventory thing I just did. I'm such a burger. Not even a good one with like bacon and onion rings. Just a basic burger.
Hi, precious. You wanna come say hi?
You guys wanna see Quinn?
Tell Daddy to squat. Aren't you gorgeous? Hello.
Jeez, that scared me.
WKDM, WKDH, love WKDS.
Nothing.
What's that?
Nothing.
What is that?
Oh, don't worry about that.
What is that?
Nothing. It's nothing. Go away.
Are you working
out today? Yeah. That wasn't even from today. Thank you, Razors, for the tier two. How are you? Do I have a lockpick? I do. I think there's something in this house I have to get. Oh yeah, Achilles did get his hair cut. It's alright. Whoa, I missed the chem fluid? Can't be missing fluid like that. Oh, that was it? I thought I had to pick a lock in there. Okay, fuck it. I guess we're good. Just woke up. How'd you sleep?
My apologies. I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment.
Get cooking, bitches. Half tempted to throw a pizza in the oven.
I'd love for you to enjoy as well.
I'm just kind of salty that Hooper ate my dinner.
To think such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier. Carry on. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now. Here it is. Please, join me. Not a bad dish.
We need to... Where did I miss chicken somewhere?
Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen
your
weapons.
Missing a lot of chickens, actually. Big troll guy. Oh.
This simple modification can be done in just a
moment. I do have a switch. Yep.
Delighted to. Have a wonderful adventure.
Did I sell stuff? No, I didn't.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
Why would Chelsea buy you one? I like the antique coin, the shout out to Resident Evil 7. $30,000? Who you think you got, Chelsea Carter?
This is Lord Moreau's?
We're kind of rich.
I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque.
Because she's awesome.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
You're sucking up. I'd buy you a Switch if I could. You deserve it. You all deserve it. I'd buy you all Switches. Switches for my bitches. Stronghold's probably gonna be the hardest part for me, I think. See what I can do her. There aren't fish here, right? No, but there's a goat. Breath of the Wild? You know, my brother-in-law is supposed to let me borrow that so I could play it. But he never did. Probably because I just didn't bug him about it. Right now, off stream, I'm still playing some Grounded and working on my Dead Space. I gotta get back to my Dead Space Impossible playthrough. And I'll probably be working on Mercenaries for this off stream because I don't think anyone will want to watch that. It's probably not worth streaming it. I don't know if he would play that, though. Maybe he would. Great games, I mean, I don't know about that. Dude, he's not dead. God, I wasted so much ammo. I think I missed a couple shots, that's why. That was scary. Now I'll keep it in mind, Cook. I'll see what he says. I'm trying to think. I want to think of something unique to get, but with it being so last minute, if you get like unique stuff, a lot of times it won't come in the mail in time. That's the bad part. That meat. We're eating good tonight. And fish. We are. Okay, we're good. Clear. I did give him a cute baby. You know what? Thank you, Mike. That's really all he needs. I mean, come on. Right? Done my part. Still looks like I'm missing something. See anything. Fuck, that's gonna bug me though. What is it? What am I missing? I'm not gonna waste any more time. Hoverball toy! Yeah, I saw that. I was gonna get my brother-in-law one, but I decided to get him something else for his Switch. But oh my god, yes. Those look so fun. I want one too. Save before I do stronghold because it's gonna kick my butt. I'm not sure if that guy was worth the ammo, but I got some treasure. Yeah. I want to know how it works, because it's supposed to, like, you throw it and it floats and comes back, right? So you basically play with yourself. Oh, which is yes. Something I've always wanted to do.
Ah, thank you.
Still need some chickens. Oops, let me sell.
I can hardly wait for the next ingredients.
You always would.
Shall I choose something?
Do
for
please
you?
Finish your sentence. I'm very curious. Can't imagine what you're about to say. We don't need this meat. We're gonna sell it.
Ooh, where did you get your hands on such a thing?
Um
Delighted to.
I'm gonna upgrade my rate of fire because I can.
One moment, please. Good day, then.
You know what?
Naturally.
I'm gonna buy a pipe.
You'll be slaughtering things
and I'm gonna
in
drones. Buy a health. Why? Because I'm rich, bitch.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Never mind. What are you doing for the holidays, Mike? Anything special? Alright, I'm not quite sure how to do this part. Wish me luck again. Think he was staring at me in the... That's like a challenge. That's like who can gobble the meat faster kind of challenge. Look at this! He just out here making me waste my shotgun. What a nerd. No, wait! It's so frustrating. I hit shoot and nothing happens. At least he died instantly. I'm almost out of shotgun though. He was all up in my grill and it was scary. I played the shit out of Elden Ring and I loved it. Oh my gosh. Such an amazing game. I'm so glad that game won Game of the Year. Kill all of them, I wonder. Kind of wasting ammo. I never finished Dark Souls or Bloodborne, even though I really wanted to. I just kind of gave up on them too quick. But because of that reason, I was like determined to finish Elden Ring, and it was worth it. Sometimes it was hard for me to keep up with the story, but that was just me. And, yeah, I thought it was a super good game. Alright, I have no shotgun shells. So, I'm making some.
This must be their den.
For sure it is. Out of shotgun shells.
Yeah.
fuck?
Why is he still alive, bro? Do I shoot guns in real life? I went to a shooting range once, like 20 years ago. Like, it was a really long time. I shot my friend's AR. Dude, what the fuck? Why are they still alive? I want this guy. I've already wasted ammo on him. I wanna. Kill him. I hit him with like so many pipe bombs. We have another boss fight. Guns are very intimidating, but really fun to shoot in a range. There's like so many rules, like you gotta be like extra careful. Flashbang, and since I'm out of shotgun, guess I'm gonna put this over here.
Not good.
Thank you. Oh my god, Atkins. Thank you so much, Atkins. I'm gonna make you another bowl. Whew. When I flash him, he's not supposed to spawn in those lichen creeps. Maybe I didn't do it quick enough. Thanks for popping in, Corey. I hope you're having fun.
That's not good.
Spawn if I just shoot him with the magnum neutered. Maybe I'll wait.
That's not good.
I picked up magnum rounds. What did I just pick up? Sniper? We were almost out of sniper, dude. We are struggle bussing it. Pro gamer over here, guys. This treasure. We're doing it live on stream, chat. No shotgun shells needed. Even though I'm pretty sure we just got some. No, we didn't. Wait, yes, we did. Got her torso, baby! The best part.
What?
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar.
Come to me, baby.
And I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
Nothing like tabbing over to your Twitter and there's a giant set of anime titties. Who's retweeting that on my timeline? Hello? That was just so unexpected. I'm almost done. We're just gonna do some looting and then I think I'm gonna save Stronghold for next strum, and then we can do the DLC, which is stuff I've never played. Not sure if you guys have played it or watched any of it, but I'm excited. Looks good. I think that's third person as well. We get to be his daughter, Rose. More pipe bombs than I thought I would. Not that I'm complaining. And you know what? I might use one or two. Try to save my other one. Like, it looks like I have a lot of handgun ammo, but honestly, that shit goes so fast. Because these enemies are just very tanky. Thank you guys for all the love tonight. 4 away from 100 subs. I appreciate you hanging out in chat, especially keeping me company. I know this isn't a brand new game, but I'm having a blast. Forgot how much I liked this game. Come here, chicky. Let's be honest, these chickens would have died anyway because they're trapped in here with no food. So, we're doing them a favor. Okay, let's go sell some stuff and then we're done, I think. Bye, Abians. Thank you for the gifted sub, and I hope I see you soon. I might be doing Warzone or multiplayer with friends and subs on Saturday. I'll let you guys know on Twitter.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. Naturally.
If you're around, you should pop on by.
We've gathered all the ingredients. Now.
Quinn's getting upset, so I'm gonna get off.
Apologies
it's
for the wait. Here's your share.
Tired.
To think such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier.
Oh, I'm still missing a chicken.
It's short.
All of them.
But to be a good meal. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways
Thank
to
you for
pass
chatting.
The time.
Hope you have a good weekend if I don't see you. Time for me to head out, too. I appreciate you guys. I'm gonna sell some stuff.
Ah!
And then when we come back, we will be doing the stronghold.
What? Ah, it's fine. All finished.
How do you get it upgraded all the way? By finding the attachments, I guess? Like, there's more slots for me to do.
Aha.
I'm gonna buy these because they're only 10k. Actually, how many mines do I have?
Thank you for your patronage.
Oh, I have plenty. This is very therapeutic for me right now. Even though it's somehow the most organized inventory ever.